He did well to leave him a bit of room. Oh, look, Elinas looking round the outside of Zamparelli. He locks up, that's going to open the door for Zamparelli to get through. And Zamparelli may get 2-for-1 here if he gets a run on Perez.
And a great run through. Parabolica there. He's quite close enough. He's closing. That might well be an opportunity here. Goes to the inside. But Elinas still there too. And he's got it done, I think. Minor brush there. He took the turn. And then that's might have the run here on the exit, though, coming round to Curva Grande.
Terrific driving by Dino Zamparelli there. He did get the 2-in-1. Really opportunist. That little lock-up from Elinas, and instantly Zamparelli was down the inside, and it was perfect timing to